Hi guys, gagawa tayo ngayon ng apple crumble. Ito, nabalatan ko na siya. Apple granny ito. Ayun. Ilagay natin sa ito yung baking tray. Lagyan natin dito lahat. Ayan. Lagyan natin ito ng cinnamon. Generous, like yummy. A little bit salt and see some of the lemon. Then we have to cut this lemon and put here half. Half a cup of sugar, not much sweet. Then you have to crumble it and mix together. Oh, so nice. We can add a pod of cinnamon. So mix them. It's very nice. Then, gagawa tayo ng crumble powder to put in the top. Thank you. some salt, some cinnamon, and mix them together. Butter to make crumble. Okay, so na-mix ko na yung crumble niya. Now, we have to put the top. Not nice. Now we have to mix some cinnamon with sugar. Sugar, cinnamon, ilagay natin sa ibabaw nito. nabiblok yan eh. Kidding. You have to put everywhere on the top. Yum yum. Okay, now it's ready to put in the oven for 30 minutes, 180 degree. Until get more brown on the top. Right, ready. Okay.